Greeks once said. A society grows great when old men plant trees whose shade they know they shall never sit in. We tend to forget about this, tend to be careless. But we have to rise to the task together. It's up to all of us to sow those seeds, and it's up to us to nurture them towards growth. Creo is not just another company. With Project Resolve, we are building the path to the future. Follow us into a new era, a utopia for all mankind. With every launch, we're healing our planet, restoring its natural shield. A return to the green world we remember, where our children can once more play in the sun. Resolve is not only revitalizing the Earth, but its people too. We've all dreamed of it, and now Creo is making it a reality. Together, we're strong. Together, we can make a change. Unleash your potential with us.
Welcome. I know you're glad to be here.
I am, and I'm glad to see you.
Creo, you know who we are, or at least you think you do. Everywhere you turn, we're there, whether you see us or not. Maybe it's time to take a closer look. Creo is one of the world's largest manufacturers of consumer and industrial products, but we're so much more. And that's why you're here. At Creo, we're always reaching for the stars. We've always had our eyes on the big picture. From work in the third world, valuable minds in their city education initiative, and of course, programs like Project Resolve that benefit us all. Creo not only wants to change the world, Project Resolve, we aim to save it. There's no divide here. At Creo, we're all in this together. So welcome to your new life as part of the Creo family.
Welcome to registration. Creo believes in the right tool for the right job and the right person to wield it. Please choose from our two currently available positions and form an orderly queue. Receive your personal work gear voucher after registration.
If you like living life in the fast lane, Creo provides you with the highway to success as a field technician. Light, versatile, state of the art. Gear up and save tomorrow today.
Rig in
installation program running. Program complete. Patient sedated. Initiating surgery.
Receiving. Hello? Can you hear me? Are you still there? Your rig has been damaged. Its distress beacon has been triggered. You need to get back into the factory.
I don't know you. I'm surrounded by dead people here. Maybe someone would like to explain what's going on.
I'm sorry, I don't know. Just get inside. Maybe you can make something to protect yourself. Operations always has a garrison.
On my way.
Be careful. And don't forget to replace the power core of your rig or you're not going to get very far.
You need to upgrade your power core or replace it, otherwise you ain't getting through that door. If you keep trying to overload it without the proper power capacity, security is gonna end up all over your ass. We've come too far to get caught now. Those displays are worth thousands. This is our golden ticket out of here, man. Don't screw it up.
Thank you.
Welcome, Warren. Connection to database restored. Checking database. Gear voucher. Have a nice day, Warren. To help. Come back anytime.
I can't believe they just fired Dr. Chavez. After the years of hard work and dedication she's put into this company. I suppose that's what you get when you stand up for your convictions. The worrying thing is, she's right. I've seen the data. We've got to keep working, now more than ever. Lesser people would give up, but she's not one of them.
This is not a scheduled break time.
Day, Warren.
Thank you.
Come back anytime. They look out for you. Have a nice day, Warren. Welcome, Warren. Gear voucher redeemed. Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
issues with Rob Ruiz again. This time about the exoskeleton program. He's refused to have the implant surgery. We've explained it's hardly invasive, he's an offer to double his bonus. But no, thinks management will use it to control the workforce. He even brought up his union nonsense again. If he poisons the others, it could put us months behind schedule. It's amazing. He doesn't see it as making his job easier. I recommend termination. You know, we've put up with too much of this trash talking.
Shouldn't you be at your designated work site?
Nice day, Warren. Do you require assistance, Warren?
Great news, guys. We finally got the new gear assembly unit down here. And not a moment too soon. The old one was spitting out worse trash than what you put in. For now, though, you'll have to manually unlock the schematics on your local accounts, at least until they update the interface. The rest is business as usual. You know, pick what you need, make sure you got the proper materials, and hit OK.
Thank you. after the recent events and the continuing threat to Creo security, we are asking all employees to remain vigilant. Please, if you see or hear anything suspicious, report it immediately to your supervisor. Protect yourself, your job, your family. Terrorism is everyone's problem.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Thank you.
Welcome, Warren. Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority. It should be yours. Welcome, Warren. To help.
Shouldn't you be at your designated work site?
Good to see you.
You're still here. I can't do any more for you. Can you hear me?
Come back anytime.
I have to say, I'm not comfortable with this. Not comfortable at all. We've had multiple accidents in this sector. We have to shut it down and take it to pieces bit by bit. Now, I know what you're gonna say, but we've been lucky. We've been able to sweep the previous incidents under the rug. We can't keep relying on luck. I know nobody cares, but God knows they will care if the media gets hold of it. Or worse, the Oversight Committee.
Thank you.
We have come into possession of evidence that links Ed Nakana, employee number 776910, to the homicides associated with the individual known as the Liberator. All indications point to the fact that he is deliberately tampered with his neural implant, including disabling its GPS function. Therefore, CreoNet cannot ascertain his whereabouts. While he's at large, he is a serious threat to staff and Creo's image if this were to get out. We need to take care of this, quickly and quietly.
Welcome, Warren.
You cannot lose what you have never seen.
care.
To help. They look out for you. careful out there.
Personnel only beyond this point.
Required.
This is not a scheduled break time. Careful out there. At work is our highest priority and should be yours.
You're still here. I can't do anything.
Initiated.
Anytime.
Out there.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours. This is not a scheduled break time.
Be careful out there.
the area. Security violation in progress. Severe threat encounters. Air Force enacted on QSOM measures. Subjugation authorized.
Remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours. Come back anytime.
personnel arrival.
Has a vision of a better world. This is not the future we were promised. Jonah saw the world deteriorate. Not just the social, economic problems, the divide between the haves and the have-nots. No, it was bigger. Crops were failing, sea levels rising, droughts, floods, storms. Our world was dying. Project Resolve, designed not as a band-aid, but as a cure. With every launch, the integrity of our atmosphere is being strengthened. With every rocket's payload, our world is being reseeded for future generations. Jonah used his considerable influence to bring together world leaders and corporations to create the Kyoto Accord. No longer could the environmental changes be ignored. Many even deemed it too late. But Jonah had an idea. And using his company's extensive resources, he'd already prototyped what would become Project Resolve. And that's why you're here, to make a difference. That's why Creo's here. That's why we're all here, to make a dream reality. Not just for us, but for our children, and for our children's children.
Connection failure. Rerouting. Manual link established. Welcome to main production. Worker number. Database error. Let me show you around. Now, how may I help you? Let me show you around. Around.
Just buzz off.
Unable to comply. Bonded to worker. Please refer to policy section 37D. Wait.
That was an amazing...
How may I be of service? Provided by Creo. I'd like to help. I'd like to help. I'd like to... Please, hold the line.
Welcome. This unit is currently running on Hello. Please note that emergency power is insufficient for more than basic services. Apologize for any inconvenience. For your fellow workers, they look out for you. Care. highest personnel only beyond this point.
To get to the executive level, that it's safe there. Security forces have it locked down, but it's the getting there that's
come
the
back
problem.
Anytime.
She said things will soon be under control, and they've asked for external aid. It tells you how serious things have gotten if they've called for outside help. But you know what? It's fine. If they've got everything under control, I'm just gonna sit here and wait. It's terrifying enough listening to the noises. Anyone being out there. I'm safe here.
Hello.
Hey, you! Over here! Please, my rig!
Failsafe protocol active. Log, mark 96 hours, 0 minutes, 0 seconds. Automatic system one.
Hey, buddy! Hey, buddy! Oh, damn, thank you. Been sitting here so long, my ass is numb. Please, man. Can't count how many times I've had to play dead out here. Nearly pissed my pants a couple of times. I'm Hobbs, Dean Hobbs. Hey, buddy!
What are you doing down here?
Well, just please, man. But I thought, hey, Hobbs, let's find out what's going on here. Stupid, man. Just stupid. Wanted to... Please, man, I'm trapped. Got separated from my crew, but I thought, Hobbs, don't give up now. You can make it. And that's when... Hey, buddy!
Guess you've got no idea what's going on around here.
Please, man. Felt like my brain was an egg on a griddle and then the yolk popped. Woke up, head ringing like, over here, hurry! What I've seen since then. Man, you wouldn't believe it. Please, man, I'm trapped.
What's the deal with these failsafe consoles?
Well, Creo's got a few around the factory to monitor problems and record. Come on, don't let me down. There's sure to be some crazy stuff on them with all that's going down. And check them out if you want, but my adventuring days are done. Over here, hurry!
So long, Hobbs.
Stay safe, man. Stay safe. Come on, don't let me down. Hey, man. Thanks again. Okay. Hopefully see you around. Come on, don't let me down. Just a jump start, man.
Careful out there.
Thank you.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Anyone there? Can anybody hear me? I'm locked in here.
Thanks, man. I thought I was stuck in here for good. Come on. Say something. I appreciate it, really. Thought I was gonna starve in here. Don't know how much longer I would have lasted.
You know what's going on around here?
You mean all this crap? No idea, man. Way above my pay grade. Something hit the system hard, that's for sure. Melted my damn neural link. It was like I was tripping and in someone else's head. Thoughts, memories, just not my own. Some weird shit going down, that's all I know.
Ah, man, no!
Oh, hey. You're back then.
So tell me, what's your story?
Name's Davey, man. I work on the Shell production line. Ran in here when those freaks started showing up. Didn't realize for hours the door was busted and I was stuck. Don't even know how long I've been in here.
So, what are you gonna do now?
Dunno, man. Not staying out here, that's for damn sure. Maybe ops? Should be safe, right?
So long.
Later.
How much time has passed? Minutes? Hours? days? This place is falling apart. I'm falling apart. I was told it wouldn't hurt. But the whole thing would be over in just a couple minutes. But the pain was gone. I was awake. It cut open my flesh. Pierced into my bones. I can still hear the machine. And I screamed. Just screamed until there was no air left in my lungs. But it didn't stop. It didn't stop.
So glad to see you, man. I ain't feeling right. Not right at all. Hey, man, look after yourself, why don't you?
Come back anytime. Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority, and should be yours. Shouldn't you be at your designated work site?
Warren, I was starting to worry. I'm glad you're okay.
What about Hobbs? Did you talk?
Hard to believe he didn't get more than a few scratches after what he must have gone through. He lost friends out there. One was killed right in front of him. I can't imagine how he must feel.
What's wrong with Davey?
He's a mess. His biometrics are all over the place. Plus, he's still in shock. Keeps mumbling that he needs his meds, but I can't find reference to them in his file.
Will you finally tell me who you are?
Sally. I'm Sally, medical staff assigned to the Executive Forum. I'm isolated up here. Stuck, to be exact. Just trying my best to figure out how I can help.
What the hell's going on here?
There was some kind of incident, that's all I know. Hardly anything is working and your area is in lockdown. I'm trapped up in the Executive Forum. There's loads of distress beacons, but you're the only person I've managed to contact. We have to do something.
Fine. Hope this qualifies for hazard pay.
Okay, then. We need to find out what happened. And we won't if we just stay here. We're in this together.
You tried calling for help?
The system's locked down. There's no way I know to contact anybody outside. And it seems most comms are out apart from the ops.
I better get going.
Be careful out there.
Anytime. To help.
What the hell did I chop you up for?
Creo's not just a company. It's a way.
Damn it. Not again.
Hey. You're actually... For a moment, I thought you were one of these psychos. Already ran into a dozen or so of them today. Guess I've always attracted the wrong type of guy.
You're searching for something?
Look at Mr. Inquisitive. Just trying to find something that would help me stay alive a bit longer. A good staff. One that's not actually falling apart. On the off chance someone needs a good beating.
Actually, I think I have what you need.
Usually, saying that is a prelude to disappointment. But, hey, I'm game. So, let's see what you've got.
What about this pipe? Good enough?
Hardly. I just hope that wasn't your full arsenal. Don't want you to get hurt.
Okay, maybe I promised too much. Sorry to let you down.
I'm sure we've both been disappointed before.
So, care to tell me who you are?
You think I just hand out my number to any guy who comes along? Sorry, couldn't resist it. I'm Irina. Trained engineer and, apparently, born survivor.
So what's with the staff and everything?
I could ask you the same question. I guess sitting things out is just not our way. I never liked those smelter bots. Always kept an eye on them, even before this shit went down. It's time to push that damn emergency stop and scrap them for good.
Got any idea what's going on here?
Yeah. This company finally managed to burn the final vestiges of humanity out of us. Guess we're the lucky ones, though. Didn't drop dead. Haven't blown a fuse. At least not yet.
Better get going now.
And just as I was getting to know you.
Your well-being, and that includes body and mind. Why pay for expensive women's spa memberships when Creo has state-of-the-art facilities right here? What if I told you you can have one every week? That's right. With Creo, you can go anywhere.
Warren.